missions overseas. As proud members of an all-volunteer Air Force, we hope our performance has inspired you to serve your country alongside the professional men and women you see here in action today, either flying in the cockpit of an F-16 or on the ground, guaranteeing its readiness to fight. On behalf of the United States Air Force, the commander of Air Combat Command, General Mike Holmes, and all the men and